Lesson 2, the natural food cycle. Have you ever thought about what your dinner had for dinner? For example, if you eat chicken, that chicken probably ate grains and corn to stay alive and grow. The grains and corn got nutrients from the soil and their energy from the sun through photosynthesis. In this lesson, we'll learn about the natural food cycle and look at how food chains form food webs. We will understand how we, as human beings, are a very small part of a very large global food web.